First, why are you raising geese? Are you raising a gaggle of geese for goose eggs? Welcome to Lifestyle Stalkers. In this video you will learn more about raising ducks as a beginner. According to the University of Minnesota's Extension Service, geese are raising in practically all parts of the United States. Geese are more vulnerable because they spend more time on land. However, they are also generally good parents and able to rear their offspring if given sufficient space and seclusion. So, how do you raise geese? Before we start, make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on the bell so you won't miss any of our lifestyle videos. Geese are terrific types of birds that are beautiful and can be very appealing to watch. It will be valuable to get these geese to be raised appropriately. There are some beneficial tips that can be used for raising geese that can be completed to make them better. These include watching for how the geese act, managing geese during their initial days closely, and watching the weight levels of these geese. Raising geese is a comparatively small part of the poultry world. Study shows that geese make up less than 1% of the poultry hobby when you count chickens, ducks, etc. The right goose breed for you depends on your level of experience with raising poultry, as well as why you are raising this type of poultry. While some people may be intimidated to the size of geese, anyone can raise them. As long as they know the basics of goose care, it will help to first look into the behaviors that the geese are exhibiting. It will be valuable to keep from trying to get the geese to mate with multiple partners. This is because when single male begins to mate with a female, that male will not move towards some other geese outside of that specific female. As a consequence, when working on getting geese to be breed appropriately, it will be crucial to keep from setting up a male with a female and to let this occur effortlessly. Using the appropriate foods is valuable for raising geese. Although grass, wheat and feed pellets can be advantageous, it is important to have bounty of grit on hand. Grit is used to help with getting the gizzard of a bird to mill down food, so that the bird will be able to receive the nutrients that come with food. This is very important since a goose is not competent of managing food like a human being can because of a lack of teeth. Furthermore, it helps to watch in favor of how younger geese are handled. A tip for raising geese to use is to watch for how younger geese act, because these geese are not going to be able to behave and think for themselves appropriately. It will be important to watch for how these younger geese behave. Keeping them from the edges of fences is very important. Feeding them properly is also essential because younger geese are not capable of living on grass alone. With the popularity of raising geese soaring, it's time you dabbled in this fun poultry hobby. The last tip to use whilst taking care of geese is to watch for the mass of the geese. Although a conventional goose that is raised internally can live for 20 years on norm, a goose that is obese will not be able to live for this long. As a conclusion, it will be essential to watch for how the weight levels are amongst the geese for their physical condition. These tips should be used for taking care of geese. When raising geese, it will be important to watch for how the geese mate and to use the appropriate types of foods for raising them. It will be essential to take care of the younger geese carefully as well. The mass levels ought to be monitored too. By using these tips for taking care of geese, it will be easier to raise geese that are healthy and charismatic. Are you ready to take care of geese? Check out our recent clip as well here in Lifestyle Stalkers. Be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.